Recite glass bottles.
Recycle aluminium.
And never forget,
we don't litter. Respect.
In our school, we have recycling corners in its classroom. We recycle plastic bottles, boxes, cartons, bottles, used paper, batteries, and most important, we recycle used cooking oil. During festive days, such as Carnival, Christmas Carnival, Easter, and May Day, we use lots of these recycling materials to make classroom decorations. Regarding the used oil, we collect in a large container, we sell it to biofuel companies. In this way, we save money for improving our school facilities. Recycling is a habit that everyone should adopt. It is the only way we can help our planet survive. The more environmentally conscious we become, the better for our planet's future.
This is a wind turbine made out of recycled toys and recycled furniture.
We use the toy helicopter, a chair's leg, and the base of a reading lamp.
When air flows from the propeller, the kinetic energy is turned into electric energy. As a result, electricity is produced and a yellow light turns on.